confirm that it is indeed your intention to be married today. Ellen, do you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Philip in marriage? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Philip, do you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Ellie in marriage? If so, answer.
I do.
Ellie and Philip, having heard that it is your intention to be married to each other, I now ask you to declare your marriage vows.
The feeling hit me the moment we shared our first kiss in the sea. It was so powerful and instantaneous, far deeper than any word can describe. You can't replicate, of course, a feeling like this. Let it happen, it's effortless, like breathing air. I promise to love you in the hardest moments of life. I promise to take care of you. I promise to just simply be there for every moment. You deserve the world, and I will try all my life to give it to you. Thank you for being such a great friend that has given me a happiness that is rare to find. I love you, Philip Joseph Michael Moss, every part of me, down to the smallest molecule in my body.
Sam, commitment is an act that is truly simple to talk about, something incredibly difficult to sway and demanding to maintain. But Sam, you've made every commitment that we have ever made easy. As you speak, display, and maintain beauty in all that you do, and I thank you for that. I'm proud of you in every single way, and even more proud of myself for landing you. Yati Balibu.
Your wedding rings are the outward and visible sign of the inward and invisible bond which already unites your two hearts in love. I ask Michael to give Ellie's ring to Philip. And repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
Michael, now please give Philip's ring to Ellie. Ellie, place the ring on Philip's finger and repeat after me.
With this ring,
I marry you.
I marry you.
Wear this ring forever.
Wear this ring forever.
As a sign of my love. May the wedding rings you exchange today remind you always that you are surrounded by enduring love. At this moment, by the power vested in me by you, Ellie, and you, Philip, it is my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. You may seal this declaration